What's good YouTube, it's your boy Bobby G, back with another reaction vid. Today we got some Danny Duncan. He posted earlier today, so we're gonna see what he got for us. Before we do head into this video, leave a thumbs up on this vid, subscribe to my channel, follow me on Kick, all that stuff. Yeah, let's go ahead and get straight into this vid. Jumping the steepest street in America, that boy Danny Duncan. Let's see. With your chain that nigga, slide through that store and get your chain back, nigga. What else? I know you hate that nigga. Turn that
sucker play that nigga. What else? Get your payback, nigga. We're in Vegas for the Super Bowl. Kiwan dragged me out here. Yeah, I got a lot of big meetings and stuff. A lot of big meetings today.
Sergio.
Danny, nice to meet you.
Yeah, I know you, Danny.
So I could gamble the 500.
Yeah, go put it on black right now.
Or I could just get a prostitute and you win every time.
Hey, I didn't hear that.
You didn't hear that?
Put it on black.
Why? It's legal here. It's not legal? Oh, shit. I don't do that anyway, though, to be honest. The only time I ever paid for pussy was for Kiwan. I need to learn that shit. Greg from... Okay. Yeah. I'm just a bad boy. Looking for a partner.
Someone who knows how to ride. Without being fun. Bro, once you get to doing this shit, bro, that's when you know you just had way too many drinks, bro. You out in public, dog.
Oh, that's a flag on the play. Oh,
why'd he do that?
I thought he was with the group. Look at this guy, right? Is this Kiwan's? Come on, man. He took your shirt, bro.
Caesar's is a fucking joke. There was a fucking cockroach right there. This guy's really talented. He is very talented. I respect this guy a lot, truly. But he should not have a career with this fucking big butt thing, dude. This is like a damn Daniel situation, you know? You bullet. No disrespect to him, but he's like,
Danny, bro. You gonna have to chill, bro. I am not trying to see that, bro.
You get a couple viral videos, and then you kind of move on with your life and get a normal job.
It's a lot different than that, because those two idiots had no idea what they were doing, and it was just...
That's what I'm saying. That's what I mean. You're smart. I tried hitting them up. I was going to try to help.
They weren't calculated about it.
They're not at all. But they happened on accident, you know. Yours was like...
This was calculated and intentional.
This, see all this? This is premeditated, okay? You seen 40-Year-Old Virgin? No. You guys are fucking clowns, bro. All you guys are clowns. Where are you from? You sex a thing.
I believe in miracles. Look at that ass, bro. That shit popping, boy.
Come on, bro. Please. I'm not trying to see no shit like this. Please, stop with this, Danny. Stop it. Get some fucking help, bro.
It's still... Fuck, man. Bro, what do we do? It's clearly shut. Well, how long do you think it'll keep beeping? Bro, will it just literally keep doing that? I'm kind of getting used to it. I don't really hear it anymore. Finally, peace and quiet. Oh, dude, I love this. Hell yeah. You never realize how nice you have it till it's gone, man. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh, finally some peace and quiet. Hell yeah. I knew it, dude. Bro, this can't be real life, dude. Man, I wish I could listen to, like, some music.
Bro, what the fuck is that beeping? Is that, like, the autopilot shit?
Dude, that's fucking jaywalking. Hurry up. Go.
Fuck, car's coming.
Can't believe we just fucking did that.
What do you guys think about chiropractors?
One touched me in a weird spot one time, so I don't really fuck with them like that. It's cracking my hip a little bit, like groin, but grabbed my balls, then he grabbed my penis. Yeah, and he was like, just trust me, and then he cracked it, because I was hard, and he pressed like right here, but pulled it back, and it cracked. For real.
Now we gotta ask a real chiropractor, what kind of adjustment was that? Doctor Dante.
Oh, yes, this was the guy.
Oh.
This was the guy.
We try to keep it professional.
It was professional. I just never had that done before.
Is that your mom, or is that... Whose mom is that?
I don't know. I don't want him doing any of his work on my mom, you know?
Thanks so much.
Yeah. Thank you, guys. I wonder what they think, like, right now. Like, what's going on in their head, and what are they telling each other? Welcome to Los Angeles, okay? We're here. This is what it looks like. You got ketchup or blood. You got shit everywhere, and a lot of piss bottles and flies. If this video gets 1 million likes, I'm going to come back here and drink that whole bottle of piss. Let me know. I'm serious. You think I'm joking, but I'm not. I promise. I don't have a problem drinking piss. You see me drink my own piss. Someone else's piss, I've never done that. I'm willing to try for you guys.
Not here, sir. This is a mobile order curbside pickup only. I'm done eating McDonald's also, guys. I stopped eating it. It's bad for you. Trying to be healthier so I can live longer. Want to live another 5 years at least. I like it. I love this car, man. It's a sick car, man. My car got a fucked up mirror, so I want to try to, because it does get a little noise. It's hard to drive like this, man. I need to like somehow, I need to adjust it. We need an automatic adjuster though. No, this hill is in the top 10 steepest hills in the country. It might even be the top 5. It might be number 2. How you feeling?
Good, scared about the airbags only. That's not only.
Nah, we should be good. He took the fuse out, right? This is a street. Look at this fucking hill, bro. Probably doesn't do it justice. This is a big ass hill. I've been coming here for like 8 years.
Dude, this is sketch. You can't even see where the fuck I'm going right now.
Now, let me know when you're ready to go and I'll tell you if you're good. Dude.
How far did we go?
You got air.
Oh, we definitely got air, but yeah. I'm casing a little bit.
This guy's out with his
camera. Oh, he's filming with his camera, dude. What up? How are you?
Good, how are you guys?
There were these guys doing some things, so we're trying to film them.
Doing the Tesla jump, Doc.
Really?
As a filmmaker, it's like I want to capture what you guys are up to, but I live right there.
I didn't really want to, but I have my Tesla here. We could do it if you want for your documentary. I'm always down for the content, you know, if it makes the piece better.
You have horns on the Tesla?
Yeah, so it would be funny to see that thing flying through. Yeah. These are gonna snap though when he lands probably. And they've snapped multiple times. See what's it called? The people who take dead animals and turn them into
a... You took this car to a taxidermist?
Yeah, this Amazon Prime driver's going in right now.
You guys are probably doing like a YouTube channel or something?
So we're working on a documentary that basically is a documentary about people making documentaries.
Oh, that's perfect.
And then
I showed up with my camera.
We heard that you were doing this documentary, so we came to interview you about it.
What are your names, just so I have some?
Gary.
Did you just jump that car over, or were you done?
Hey man, I didn't do anything, man. I'm just spectating, dude.
Sure. Yeah. Well, what was happening with the car?
Someone, I don't know who, was jumping the car.
But see, at first I thought bro was maybe somewhat cordial, but turns out nah, he's just a Karen. He want to come out here on some extra shit, on his Karen shit. Like, bro, put that goofy ass camera away.
I hurt recently, so I can't really do any stunts, you know. So I'm just a spectator, just like you.
Do you feel like there's other stuff about YouTube?
What is this, a podcast, man?
Right,
let's go to your set, dude. Let's go.
Oh God, bro, it's just asking him a whole bunch of questions. That's how you know he about to be on some Karen shit.
Podcast set. Did you call the cops? Be honest.
I'm not calling cops.
So should they do it? You undercover?
No. Hey babe.
He's not undercover cop, is he?
No, he's
We heard that an undercover cop can't legally. No, we heard legally they can't show you your penis. So let us see it. That's how we'll know you're an undercover cop or not. She's like, I've seen it. He's not a cop. What else? Turn it up. What? Turn it on, dude. Turn it on, man.
You hear me? Chain on my neck costs more than a belly. What else? With your chain at, nigga. Slide through that store, get your chain back, nigga.
What else?
I know you hate that, nigga. Turn that sucker shit off. We don't play that, nigga.
What else?
Get your payback, nigga. This a 580 Benz. This a Maybach, nigga. What else?
Dude, jump the Prime truck. jump the Prime truck.
Nah, hell no. I'm gonna fight for that shit.
No, drive it and jump the hill.
Oh, you're a legend.
How much, bro? How much?
Give me 10.
10K? 10. Call your boss. Let me know. I'll give you 10K right now to jump this bitch. This would be crazy for your documentary. Hey, let me get 10% of the royalties. Hey, and I want to go to the screening of it. And I want to go on the red carpet. You got to let me go on the red carpet.
Bro, 10K to jump that hill. I'm quitting my job on site, nigga. I'm about to do the most extravagant flip over that hill, bro. I don't give a fuck.
Don't die, dude. You got a helmet, sir? Hey, everyone's like, where's my package at? They're like tracking and the package is flying around.
Is this your homie? Or
no, I don't know.
Danny Duncan, he's a legend.
God, don't say he ruined my name, man. He's like, he calls the cops. Yeah, we got him. It's Danny Duncan. He's right here. Dude, ride with him in it for the documentary. Come on. You got to do what it takes for the movie. I feel like he's part of the crew. Don't you feel like he's part of the group now?
I'm not even here. I'm just a fly on the wall.
You know how much pussy you'll get for a good dude?
He's married. He walks in, his wife was like, I heard you did the Baxter jump. I put on my red panties for you. So this is how my life consists of content. I never know what we're doing and we just random things just happen. I am good at improvising things and putting a bunch of bullshit together, but that's about it. Dude, Jeff Bezos is gonna see this and love it. Not the backup camera, bro. Not the backup camera. So you guys block that road? Right, let's block this road. I hear the backup thing right now. That was ass. A little faster.
Yeah.
He definitely just hit your trash can.
He 100% just hit my trash can.
He had to. All right, dude, be safe, man. Should we get the spectrum shot? Should we stop? What do you think? Actually, I'll throw you a little bit. You probably won't lose your job. Interview him, man. Interview him for the doc. Shot Amazon. Amazon. Hey, you guys wouldn't get your packages overnight if it wasn't for this guy.
Virginity rocks.
Virginity rocks. That's what I'm talking about.
I did this for like 30 handshakes already, but that's how you know you're the
best. Yeah, I know. I smell like you now. I won't go faster. That's this kid pulls up. If you want.
Dog, he dead ass did dap him up like 25 times.
Want to exchange numbers?
Leave
we leave it in the video. What? We leave it in the video. No edit.
Please don't include my phone.
No, we won't. Here at DanieX69.com.
Okay, so maybe bro is kind of cool then. I thought he was about to be on some Karen shit, trying to like get them niggas in trouble.
You can just deliver faster than Amazon Prime.
Right now my dispatch called me. It was like impact or some shit. On the was like, oh, he's like, hey, you crashing? I was like, nah. Like, good thing it wasn't the boss or anything. I'm not.
All right, we good. We're good. Go. How's it going? Nah, they're fine. Yeah. Did you see it? What did you think? What did you think of it?
I hope I'm a free flip.
Yeah, impressive, huh?
No, not really. I'm scared.
I'm scared too. Oh my God.
Holy shit, that one caught hella air.
Right, hey, it's time for lunch, baby. Hit the showers, boys. Let's go. Hey, good game, boys. Hit the showers. Hey, Matador available March 11th. March 11th.
There y'all see it. That boy Danny Duncan dropped today. Quick little video, jumping some steep hill. That shit was kind of crazy, I ain't gonna lie. But let me know what y'all think in the video, of the video, and let me know if you want me to watch more Danny Duncan. I don't really watch too much of him, but if y'all want me to watch more Danny Duncan, I'll watch. So let me know. Leave a thumbs up on this video. Subscribe to my channel. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.